kind of devastating. You know, spend $5,000 here, $5,000 there, and it's gone in a heartbeat.
A community shaken and a family rebuilding. Strong storms and a potential tornado rocked homes near Park Hill in Cherokee County, destroying at least one house and leaving a trail of debris in its path. Two Works for You's Christy Maria sat down with those hit hardest. This is New at 5.
You either grin and bear it or lay down and cry.
This is Lewis Nottingham's home, or what's left of it.
You know, you never think it's going to be you.
He got the call late Friday afternoon from his wife, Regina. She was home, alone, when the storm hit.
And she called me and said, hey, the house has been hit by a tornado. It's destroyed. She said, but I'm okay.
Their family, still shaken, but thankful they all have each other.
When Regina heard the tornado coming, she grabbed the family's dog and ran to this closet. Next thing she knew, the roof was being ripped off from over her head.
Their next door neighbors were home as well, narrowly escaping a brush with the storm.
It was really quiet. No birds, no wind, no rain, thunder, lightning, nothing. Then the next thing you knew, it was just right on top of us.
It sounded like a C-130 transport coming over. That's what it reminded me of.
The home they were working on out back picked up and moved by the strong winds.
It was facing totally to the east, and you can see how it's been turned this way.
Tonight, both families feeling fortunate they didn't get hurt.
We can replace stuff, you know, but you can't replace a life.
In Park Hill, Chris DeMaria, Two Works for You. Okay.